Okay, guys, sorry I've not uploaded in, like, forever. I'm still trying to upload the video from Florida, which was about 2 weeks ago. Sorry. I'm still trying to upload that because I would not upload that Saturday when we got back. So I'm trying to upload that. Then I didn't get to upload past 2 Saturdays. I'm so sorry. I've just been really busy. So today I'm going to go see The Fault in Our Stars. I'm so excited. I'm waiting for like forever to see this movie. So I'm probably going to leave here in about an hour and a half or so. Because it's 11:06 right now. So I'll probably leave about 11:30 something. Or about 11:30, 11:40. So we can, not 11, 12. Because we're going to go watch it at 1. So I will bring you guys along. But I'll film after the movie. Probably like right before it and then after it. To let you guys see. I'll probably take the camera in the bathroom and kind of, if there's a lot of girls crying, I'll probably, like, this is the aftermath of The Fault in Our Stars. So, yeah. Sorry, I'm, like, holding it kind of, like, I got tissues for it, so me and my friend both did. So, instead of holding my camera like this, I'm holding it more crooked like this. So, yeah. Yeah. Oh, so, if you have watched me for a while now, I don't really sit, like, about, like, right here next to my dresser and my chair, but I'm probably going to be moving to just right here and sitting in front of this door, or so you can see both of my doors because I have a lot of pictures on them, and I just got tired of just y'all seeing the back of my door, I guess. So, yeah, I'll probably just kind of sit about right here on the floor and film. So yeah, and my friend drew me this picture, and a lot of my friends drew these pictures for me. My sister drew, find it, that picture. She drew that one. My friend drew a lot of the ones that on this, and my little boy, my mom babysits drew me that. So yeah, try to get back up. Oh, that hurt. My side is sore. See you guys in a little bit. I'm trying to sit back on my bed. So, I will see you guys probably like right before the movie or afterwards. See you guys. Bye. Not really bye, but you know what I mean. Okay, so we're in the theater. There's like no one theater, but one theater. And the reviews are on. So, yeah. So, my mom sent out to buy anybody out of cross, so we'll get right now. We're here. Yes, it's not drinking the small pot. Oh, well, luckily we're sisters. Like, sisters. Okay, so we went out of the bathroom because that's where I was, where we were. So now we're outside. And we're out by the sign thingy taking pictures, and I don't know why we're taking pictures. I'm recording this, stupid. Just taking pictures. I'm just kind of, look at my eyes. I don't know what to do. This movie was so good. I'm gonna go see this one now. God's Not Dead. I'm gonna go see that. Just saw that. Excuse me. I drank like 2 cups of Sprite.
Sure. There's some more
there. Grab that for me. Because I can't bend down in these shorts.
Sit down. Oh my gosh, I should get this car.
Stupid. We're like.
Stupid?
Yes, I called you stupid. So we are actually. No. Okay.
You were stupid.
Walking around outside. Because we ain't got nothing else to do.
I was gonna say,
do you
have a
listen
in his back pocket?
What? What do you think it was?
I can't remember. Yeah, the old couple's gonna make me
move. Oh, yeah.
Were your mom snap right now?
Nah.
Yeah,
I don't know. Nah, we'll be fine. We got my keys.
You can't drive. Your house keys.
I can still stab someone with them.
Yeah, I can stab someone with
them. I have sick grime in it. No.
Let's just kind of, we're gonna sit out here or what? So yeah, I recommend this movie. It was really good.
It was the best movie I've ever seen personally.
Yes, and we have seen the One Direction This Is Us movie like 5 times. Well, I have. I mean, I've got siblings. So we might actually come back next week and watch it with some friends.
I don't care.
I know.
This is YouTube stuff.
It's an alligator.
That'd be freaky. Sitting on an alligator. I mean, we're just kind of walking around vlogging. So yeah. I'm still really sorry about not being able to upload any videos lately. I'm not uploading like two or three weeks, so I'll try to upload soon. I'll upload this and I'll try to upload the one from when we were in Florida. So
I'm
yeah.
Off Crimson's car.
Bye.
Translation. Family is completely interrupting the weekend. Hey, when I normally would go out. I will enjoy the family until you get annoyed with the family, then send the family home. I'm not jealous.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm breaking in.